What's up, YouTube? I want to start by saying happy holidays and Merry Christmas. I'd also like to say thanks to all the new subscribers for subscribing to the channel. I can tell that all of you are interested in the content by the positive interactive comments that you've been dropping. And if you watch this video and enjoy it, please give it a like, share it, and if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button at the bottom of the screen. I feel like this is my highest board footage output per minute out of any of the other videos that I've uploaded. I'm sawing poplar 14 to 16 feet into 4/4 for grade lumber. Since I feel like it's a good showcase, I'm asking you subscribers to reach out to your friends and individuals that you know who would love watching a circular mill operation and share this video with them. I'm trying to appeal to the large audience, so I'm kind of experimenting a little bit with how I've been platforming the videos. I want to make almost all of them knowledgeable. To the folks who are enjoying the way that I'm doing the videos now, please forgive me if sometime in the future I drop a video that's like a sped up compilation. It won't be very often, but the algorithm likes them and they get me subscribers and viewers. One last thing I'll mention is to the new viewers is that this mill that I'm running is 100% manual. Everyone stay safe for the holidays during your travels, and please enjoy the video.